What's up, everybody? This is Cheesy Mr. Poof, and I'm back with some more Fire Red Nuzlocke for you guys. Last time, we got ourselves a Pikachu, which is gonna come in handy. We got the Mick. We got some coffee. And we're gonna go over and we're gonna fight Brock. Now, I think I can do just fine, because I have the Turnip, so we don't really have to worry about it. Okay, we got Camper Liam. And a Geodude. I think the Vine Whip will just one hit. Yep. We got 11. Sandshrew, let's keep Turnip in. He'll probably get all of these. We got 12. There goes Liam. I think I can go on without heals, because Turnip has the type advantage here. So let's just fight Brock. Leader Brock sent out Geodude! And I'm sending my Turnip. Vine Whip. Oh, I see. Excuse me, everyone. My alarm went off at this time. Yeah, it's weird. Okie dokie. Sorry about that, but let's keep going. An Onix? No, I don't wanna change. Vine Whip. One hit KO. Boom, we got Brock in the bag. Turnip almost level 14. Proof of your victory. Boulder Badge from Brock. Oh yeah, we can use Flash outside the gym. Wait, what? Okay, I don't know. We also got the TM. And we got Rock Tomb? Yeah, we got Rock Tomb. Cool. Thanks, Brock. Now we're gonna need to buy some potions, just in case. Yep, potions. How many? Maybe 5. Some antidotes would be nice too. I don't think we need that many Pokeballs. We have a lot. So let's just go heal up in the Pokemon Center. And then we can continue our Pokemon journey. And the next stop will be the Moon. Mount Moon, it was. I was about to say Moon Cave for some reason. Technically, makes kind of sense. So, we got the running shoes from the aid. Okay, remember to never give up. Thanks, Mom. Okay, we're gonna switch in Dude here. And Mick. So they'll get some XP. Oh, okay. We're gonna fight right away. We got Last Janice with Pidgey versus Pidgey. I would rather have Mick here. That tackle dealt some damage, but it also triggered the paralysis. Thundershock. Oh, August. Please. Mick can handle himself. Please, you're dealing with the Mick. Although Mick took some heavy damage there. Okay, there's no items there. Let's fight this guy. I saw you in Viridian Forest. How? You're a bug catcher though, so makes sense. Caterpie, Gust. This should deal like all the damage. Not all the damage apparently, but hey. It's decent damage still. And we got Dude level 11. Weedle, we're not gonna change. String Shot. Okay, keep doing that. If you're not gonna poison me, that's fine. Dude is actually gaining some nice levels here. Okay, we're gonna keep Gust in here. And we got that. So, how's the team looking? Mick is not doing well. He's gonna need some training here. We're gonna just use a potion because I'm lazy. Hi, I like shorts. They're delightfully comfy and easy to wear. Couldn't agree more, Mr. Youngster Ben. You do like the shorts. Oh, Rattata, level 11. I don't like that. Let's Thunder Wave. Hopefully, paralyzed. That took, like, a lot of health. I'm not sure if we can stay in here. Because I want to play super safe. I don't want to lose any of my Pokemon. Holy crap, it's even dealing a lot of damage to Turnip. I'll need to growl here. I'll just growl your attack so it's super low. Holy crap! This Rattata is fucking disgusting. can we return to Mick? Because he got a huge crit. Hopefully this will not kill Mick. Okay, it's paralyzed. And then we'll get some Leech Seed heal. And Thundershock. Tail Whip. Okay, that's okay. We can still win. Yeah, we got that Rattata. Holy shit! He almost killed Turnip. Who's now level 14, by the way. Ekans. We can probably stay here. Intimidate. Okay, I don't use attack. I use special attack, so it's okay. Thunder Wave. Leer. Okay, that might be bad. Let's go Thundershock. That's a crit. Rap. Okay, we need to be careful here. More Thunder. Poison. Bad. Really bad. I'll just switch out entirely. Go into Dude. Oh, I can't be switched. Okay, then a potion will do. That still deals a lot of damage, but we will strike first. Thank God, everyone survived that encounter. Quick attack. Yeah. Get out of here, Growl. We got the quick attack. That's good. Actually, Pokemon Center, please. Pokemon Center, please. You're my only hope. I mean, the whole team was pulling in great work, but they almost died. Okay, next up would be the dude. Turnip can chillax a while. So we defeated this guy. Another buck catcher. I think we're gonna do just fine with that. Are you a trainer? Let's get with it right away. We got buck catcher Greg. With a whole team of bugs. We're just gonna gust right on through. Hopefully we don't get poisoned. Another... Oh, it's a Kakuna. Yeah, gust. We seem to be doing quite well. Let's switch into Mick here, because I don't think the bug types can do much against Mick. Quick attack. Thundershock. Okay, Thundershock was decently nice. Quick. Mick. Okay, Metapod, we can take care of that too. Thundershock. Thundershock. Yep. We got this shit.
If I had new Pokemon, I would have won.
Well, obviously. Probably. Maybe. Sure. Let's switch Mick to the front lines and fight this chick. Don't have a Rattata that can just body my team. You have a Rattata that I don't know if it can body my team. It can apparently body my team. Oh no! Heck, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, we're gonna switch to the turnip because I'm scared. We're gonna put the leech seeds on you. And then we're gonna lower your attack as much as we can. We don't want you to deal damage. I don't know how the Rattatas do so much damage. I mean, my Pokemon don't even have, like, disadvantages in their HP and defense stats. Sure, I guess Dude can take over. It's a Nidoran! Let's Sand Attack. Okay, Tail Whip, that's no biggie. Let's Gust. The Gust didn't deal much. Okay, Growl doesn't really help you. We got it. Dude gained level. And learned Quick Attack, well, that's nice. But holy crap! Mick is not good with Rattatas, let me tell you that. He absolutely gets bodied by those rats. Okay, we got the team healed again. Mick is falling behind here, but that's okay. We can probably get some more levels on him when we hit Cerulean City. Oh! This one was hiding. Hey, you're not wearing shorts. What's wrong with you? I know, right? Youngster Calvin. Okay, it's level 14, so I'm scared, but we're gonna Thunder Wave. Leer. Okay, it's paralyzed, and we took down the level 14. Mick gained some XP. Yep, we're doing quite fine, actually. Maybe we'll fight this bug catcher and then get our encounter from the bush and then cut this episode. Okay, I'll battle you with the Pokemon I just caught. Is that a good idea? Nobody knows, but hey, he's doing it. Thundershock. It actually does decent damage, even though they are bug types. Harden doesn't affect this. Oh, poor Metapod and Kakuna can only harden. Okay. Let's get ready for that encounter. What I'm wishing for is a Nidoran. I would love a Nidoran. But hey, we can't decide. We just have to roll with it. Hope for the best. Nidoran. Oh man. Well, you can't win all the time, you can't always get a Pikachu. We're just gonna kill that. So our encounter was a Pidgey. No Nidoran, unfortunately, which is a shame. Because Nidoking is my favorite Pokemon from Generation 1. Probably my favorite Pokemon of all time. But hey, we tried. So that's the end of this episode. I'm Cheesy Mr. Poof. I hope you enjoyed the video and make sure to give it a like to get more videos and subscribe to the channel to get notified of all the videos. I'm Cheesy Mr. Poof and it's been a pleasure. I'll see you next time.